forgot today. It's like 32 degrees something, and my mother and I are going to the IKEA right now, so I'm really excited about that. And yeah, I had to go back again to write down the address because we did not know where to go. But now I did that, and now we are going, so yay! And also, this is my outfit real quick. Whoa! Or something. Yeah, I like the skirt flower thingy, but okay. As you can see, we're now in the IKEA, and I didn't totally set the thing, but we are going to look for a little drawer and also a desk lamp for my desk, and maybe a chair to sit in also, but for my TV, but I don't know about that yet. And okay. The external magazine for well, storage place. We're now at the external storage place and for a chair we found, and yeah, that's here. So we're gonna do it real quick. Okay. Hey, I'm in Amstelveen now at the moment, as you can see, maybe. Because we really had to run, because my mother had to go to her work and everything. So yeah, about the whole thing with like the share and everything. We did get it, but we didn't get it. Like, we paid for it, and it's so hot, you know. It's poof. I'm just gonna lean against this if you don't mind me. Yeah, we did pay for it, and we had like, and we wanted to put it in the car, the chair. It was like in a box also, but it was super big, you know, that box, and it just, it didn't fit. Yeah. And now I'm going later this day, I'm going with my father to that same place again. Keienbergweg. I said the address because otherwise I will forget. It's like a different address than the normal IKEA. It's like an extra place or something, you know. And then we're going to fit it in his car. And then he will bring me to home again, to Amsterdam. Yay! And then I have a new chair. And also a new drawer. And a new lamp for my desk. Like, yeah. So I think that's kind of really cool. But, yeah. No, because I asked on the person, one of the people who worked there, like that other magazine storage place, that they can hold it for a few more hours longer, but they do want it that it gets, like, that people take it the same day, you know, so that's why we have to take that chair right now and not another day or whatever, because then it will be back in the other storage place again, and then that. So, yeah. But that's... That's all for now, and I'm also at the... Minu is also here, of course. So, yeah. After I said her name, she like stopped moving for a second. That was kind of funny. But yeah. Okay. And I'm here now. But yeah, I will do an update later when I'm home with the box in the chair or something. And I guess that then I will end it. But for now, I'll just update you guys later when something else happens. Okay, bye. Hey, so now my father and I are going to the other storage place to get a chair, and then I'm going home, and that will be it. So yeah, but now we're still in Amstelveen going to that place, and that's about it. Okay, we are going to try again, but now with the Kia, with my father's car, and maybe hopefully it will work now, and we're just gonna try. So yeah. Oh, and also, this is the box. That's my chair. Yeah, okay. Hey, so now we are going to the main IKEA again, because it... Oops. Just for 1 second, because otherwise it's only blub up through the thing.
To the left.
Yeah, we have to go to the left. But no, so yeah, now we have to go to the main IKEA again to let it get delivered, because in my father's car it also did not fit, unfortunately. And there's even another man who offered to help us out, like to get it in his car, but it also did not fit, so we are going to get it, let it delivered at home now. And that will cost like 20 or 30 euros, but we don't have another option. And that. So yeah, that's about it. It's still really hot today. Okay. Hey, yeah, as you can see, I'm walking right now. I'm now going home with the public transport, and I don't have the drawer with me, the other box, the little box, you know, and my father will bring that Friday to my home, I think, and because he was really busy and running with time, etc., to get home, like for him to get home. And the chair will get delivered tomorrow, so that will be fun, tomorrow afternoon. And yeah, it's still really warm, and that's it, and I'm gonna figure out how to go home now. And I do got two other things with me. It's like this really cool thing. It's like a thing for do salad and stuff, and this thing, it's like a lamp. But yeah, and I also bought like some stars for 60 cents. I thought that would be convenient, but yeah. And that's about it. And, yeah, I was really busy today. Okay, that is it. Bye-bye. So, I came from there. And that is the wagon. Now we play the waiting game. I have to wait for like 25 minutes until the ferry is here. I wanted to go with the bus home first, but there are no buses anymore and I never go with public transport, so I didn't really know to do what else. So now I go with the ferry and then I have to walk for like 15 or 20 more minutes and then I'm home. So yeah, and I guess it will be like 8 p.m. or something then. I'm a little bit out of energy, but yeah. And that's all I wanted to say, but now it's just long, a lot of waiting. I'm home. Whoa, poof. It's hot. I just wanted to say thanks a lot for watching. And also, I know my room is really messy. I have to clean that up still. But this is where the drawer will come. The thingy. So I can unbox those boxes that are just moving out. Box is not interesting. And this table will go away eventually. And then here will come the chair. That comfy chair to sit in. So that I can play and stuff, you know. And there will also come like a low table, coffee table kind of thing. That's about it, I think. Yeah. I'm kind of really tired, to be honest, but yeah. I don't know how late it is, I think 8:15, something like that, I guess, I don't know, but yeah. But that's all I wanted to say right now, and yeah. So yeah, thanks a lot for watching. And later.